press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello students, welcome to the class and I'm here to teach you the poem that is Garden Snake. Garden Snake is the poem written by Morel L. Sonne. Morel L. Sonne is the poet of this poem. He has written many poems and many stories also. So, let's see what is about the garden snake. So, dear students, keep your textbook open. So, before we go to the lesson, go to the poem, have you seen the snake? Did you hold the snake in your hand? Of course, no, because we all will run away very far when we see the snake. And very few people dare to hold the snake in the hand. So, what happens when we see the snake? We become very much shocked, we become tense and we start running very far. So, we don't want to stand and see the snake also. Because it is something terror, something horror. If we go near the snake, it may bite us. So, that is the first thinking in our mind, that when we see the snake, we either run away or we do something to kill it. So, we just search the big stick or something to kill the snake. These are the two things that every human do when they see the snake. They will run away or they will search some big heavy stick or something to kill the snake. So, these are the two things we do when we see the snake. And there is no person who stands and smiles and see the snake very happily. No, there is no person who do like this. So, whenever we see the snake, we become very much tense and we start running. Or some people, they may search the big stick to kill it. So, we feel, we are having the thinking that the snakes are very dangerous and it is harmful. It may kill us, it may bite us and kill us. So, that is the common thinking in the mind of each and every person. So, but all the snakes are not harmful. There are some snakes which are harmless. They won't harm. So, that snakes are called as garden snakes. See, they won't bite and they won't harm many people. They just come on their way, they eat up some insects and they go back. And even they get more fear about a human being. Whenever the human being comes near, it will wiggles very fast. But we, what we do, whenever we see the snake, we think of running far away or we think of killing it. So, in this poem, the poet has explained very beautifully about the snake. Okay, so let's come to know what is the poem about. Have you ever seen a snake fighting a mongoose? So, that is a very special fight, very rare we can see that the mongoose and the snake always they fight with each other. Yes, so do you, have you come across such situation, such scene where you have seen the snake and mongoose fighting with each other? So, that is the question asked in the introduction part. Or getting into the hole. So, the snake will come and it will go into the hole. So, that scene many people have observed. Or swimming in the river. Sometimes in the river also we can see the snake swimming. So, everyone, almost everyone believes that snakes are dangerous. They are very harmful. They are dangerous. Some are, but most are not. Yes, of course, some snakes are harmful. They are dangerous. They can bite. And because by that poison, the person may die. But most of the snakes, you see, in the snake, there are many kind of varieties. Many names are there. Many kind of varieties are there. In that, some are harmful and some are harmless. They won't bite and they do not harm any people. So, reading this poem on a harmless garden snake. So, in the poem, the poet is speaking about the harmless garden snake. So, wherever we see that the plants are grown more, there usually the snakes may come to catch the small frogs, maybe insects, maybe they come out. But what we do, immediately we take something and we kill it. And very, proudly we hold the snake and we show to everybody that we have killed the snake. So in that, some snakes are dangerous. In some snakes are not dangerous, they are harmless. So we'll come to know in the poem. I saw a snake and ran away. See, usually all we do the same. Whenever we see the snake, we shout and we run away. I saw a snake and ran away. So here the poet himself, he is speaking. Some snakes are dangerous, they say. They say means some people. I heard saying the people that snakes are very much dangerous. Some snakes are dangerous, they say. But mother say that kind is good and eats up insect for his food. So not all the snakes are dangerous. There are some snakes, they are very kind and they come out for their food. As all the birds, animals, even the people, they do some or other work for the food. Yes, so same like that, that animal, that snake, that also needs something to eat. So it comes out to search his food. But mother say that kind is good and eats up insect for his food. So when he wiggles in the grass, so wiggles, what is the meaning of wiggles? Wiggles means to move irregular, forward, backward or side to side. So as you know that birds, they are having wings, they fly. And some other animals, they run. Yes, they will be having legs, they will run. And what about snakes? They won't have wings, neither legs. So what they do? They wiggle. Wiggle means they move irregular in zigzag shape. They move irregular forward, backward or side to side. So you have seen, I think, how the snake moves zigzag. They will zigzag on the, they wiggles on the grass, on the floor, on the ground. So when he wiggles in the grass, I will stand aside and watch him pass. So when the snake is coming, if you do any dance, nagin dance in front of that, it will harm you. And if you stand somewhere side and let him pass, he will not do anything. If we go and dance in front of the snake, surely the snake will get a snake also, they get afraid of people because people immediately they kill it. So they may harm you, thinking that you people may harm the snake. Immediately the snake may take the action. And whenever you see the snake and if you stand somewhere aside and let him pass, it will not do anything. It will be harmless. So I will stand aside and watch him pass and tell myself there is no mistake. It is just a harmless garden snake. So in the garden, whenever I see the snake, what I will do? I will go and I will stand somewhere aside and I will let the snake to pass away. Because, and I will console myself that it will not do anything. It is just a harmless garden snake. And so this is the very short and beautiful poem written by Morel L. Sone. So once again I will read the poem. I saw a snake and ran away. Some snakes are dangerous, they say. But mother says that kind is good and eats up insect for his food. So when he wiggles in the grass, I will stand aside and watch him pass and tell myself there is no mistake. It's just a harmless garden snake. So in the first beginning, the poet, he is afraid of seeing the snake. Then when the mother explains the child that all the snakes are not dangerous, these garden snakes are harmless. They come out only for the food, to eat up the insect. So whenever you see the snake, you should stand aside and don't go in front of that. So the poet says that hereafter, whenever I will see the snake, I will stand aside and let him pass. And I will console myself that it is a harmless garden snake. So very short and beautiful poem about the garden snake written by Moran L. Sonia. So dear students, you can see that part working with the poem. Here some questions are given here. Pick out the line that suggests that child is afraid of snake. So which line tells us that child is afraid? That is the first line. I saw a snake and ran away. So when do we run away? Only when we are afraid, we are shocked, and we are very much tense that things or something may hurt us. Then we run away, and that is one kind of afraid we show. So pick out the line that suggests that child is afraid of snake. So that line is, I saw a snake and ran away. Then the next, which line shows a complete change of the child's attitude towards the snake? So which line shows that? That is, but mother say it's kind, says that kind is good and eats up insect for food. So these two line, and also, I will stand aside and watch him pass and tell myself there is no mistake. So this line tells that there is complete change in the attitude of the boy. Or one more line we can write for that. Some snakes are dangerous, they say. So here the thinking what is there in the poet mind that the snakes are dangerous, it gets diverse. So he understands that all the snakes are not dangerous, only few. Then mother says that kind is good. What is the mother referring to? The mother is referring to the snake. That is also one good kind of snake, that it eats up all the insect. And if the insects are more, it is trouble for us only. So the snake, he comes and eat up all the insects, and there is one kind of good. So find out the word refers to the snake's movement in the grass. So what kind of movement the snake is doing? It wiggles. It wiggles in the grass. So what is the meaning of wiggles? Wiggles means to move irregular, forward, backward, or side to side. So that is the meaning of wiggle. And the word refers to the movement of the snake is wiggles. There are four pairs of rhyming words in the poem. So how many rhyming are there? Just look at your poem. See that. Away, say. Good, food. Grass, pass. Mistake, snake. So there are the four pairs. That is away, say. Good, food. Pass, grass. Mistake, snake. So there are the four pairs of rhyming words. A snake has no legs or feet, but it moves fast. Can you guess how? The snake doesn't have any legs or feet to run away. How it do? It wiggles in the grass. Then can you recall the word used for cobra's long sharp teeth? So cobra will be having long sharp teeth. What it is called? It is called as fangs, that is F-A-N-G-S, fangs. So it is called as fangs. So question answers here, working with the poem we have discussed. So once again, I will read the whole poem. That is, I saw a snake and ran away. Some snakes are dangerous, they say, but mother say that kind is good and eats up insect for his food. So when he wiggles in the grass, I will stand aside and watch him pass and tell myself there's no mistake, it's just a harmless garden snake. So in the poem, working with the poem, for the first answer I told you, the line that suggests that the child is afraid of snake, the answer for that is, I saw a snake and ran away. So that is the expression showed by the child after seeing the snake. Then which line shows the complete change? That is, I will stand aside and watch him pass and tell myself there is no mistake, it's just a harmless garden snake. So these three lines are the answer for that second, that shows the complete change in the child's attitude. Before, the child was very much afraid, but now he has understood that the garden snake are harmless and we should not disturb them also, so we should stand aside and watch him pass. But the mother say it's kind of good. What is the it mean? It means it is referred to snake. Then the snake, the movements of snake is wiggles. Then next, the four rhyming words, that is away, say, good, food, grass, pass, mistake and snake. Then that is the one more, fourth one. The snake has no legs or feet. So how it move? It move, it wiggles on the grass or the ground. And what is the sharp long teeth of cobra called? It is called as fangs, F-A-N-G-S. So this is the summary and the explanation about the garden snake. Hope you understood the poem. Okay. Read the poem once again and you can write your experience that have you come across that where you have seen the fight of a snake and mongoose, or did you see somebody killing the snake and holding the snake in their hand, or the snake biting the people? If any situation or any experience if you are having regarding the snake, you can write down and we'll discuss when we come back to the school. Okay. So dear students, read the whole poem and understand it very carefully, and if you get any doubts regarding this poem, you can drop the message. We'll clarify your doubts. Okay. Till then, take care. Thank you.